My name is Virginia Hardy and I live in Strangford Co Down, and I'm in between 91 and 92. My great uncle Savile, who lived in Donaghadee, Co Down, had one of the first cars in Ireland with the registration I2. I learnt to drive on a Rover 1937 with the registration EZ9189. I had photographs of Uncle Savile's car with people in it, taken outside the North of Ireland, the Royal North of Ireland Yacht Club, in, I suppose, about 1908.